The sixth statement of Thirukkolur Penpillai. Pinavirundittheno Kandakarnanai pole. Am I like Kandakarna? So she referred to the story of Kandakarna. Kandakarna was a spirit which used to eat dead bodies, and he was an ardent devotee of Lord Shiva, and he used to have a bell in his ear to prevent him from hearing Narayana's Nama. So he was called Kandakarnan. One time he went to Kailasha and prayed to Shiva to help him leave the spirit state and attain moksha. Shiva told him that he could not give him liberation and that only Narayana could do that. And Shiva suggested a way to get moksha too to the spirit. Shiva said, Lord Narayana has appeared on earth as Sri Krishna now. I asked him one time to give me an opportunity to give him a boon. He agreed and told me that he would come to Kailasha as Krishna and get a boon from me. When he comes here for that, if you pray to him, he will give you what you seek. And Lord Shiva gave a description of Krishna's form to Kandakarna, so he would recognize Krishna when he saw him. Kandakarna then thanked Shiva and removed the bell from his ear and keeping Krishna's image in his mind and started chanting Krishna Nama, and he was waiting for his arrival. One day he saw Krishna from a distance and recognized him right away. Immediately he killed a rishi who was nearby with a spear and brought the body to Krishna. Stopping Krishna, he said, I have heard from Shiva that you are the one capable of giving moksha. I just now killed this rishi and brought this body just for you. Please accept my offering and pray to him sincerely. Normally we offer what we all eat. So likewise, the spirit also offered what he used to eat. And he said, Shastra also says only that. Krishna accepted that because he offered it with sincerity. So Krishna accepted the offering and granted him moksha. And at that time, that spirit, Kandakarna's younger brother, another spirit, came in search of him, and Kandakarna asked moksha for his brother too. Krishna offered that. Then Krishna offered moksha for the rishi also, the rishi who was killed by Kandakarna. So by giving one dead body to Krishna, or by offering one dead body to Krishna, he got moksha for three. So this is what referred by Thirukkolur Penpillai. She asked Sri Ramanujar, am I capable of praying to the Lord as sincerely as Kandakarna did? Am I like Kandakarna, who had faith in Krishna to get moksha? If I had faith in Vaidyamanithi Perumal, I would not have left Thirukkolur. She was asking all this to Sri Ramanuja. So she referred herself to dropping of rabbit.